We'll be making lamb tikka today for Mrs. Burrison. She's my beautiful neighbor, and ever since I've come to Canada, she's been taking care of me. We like to exchange food. I love her food and she loves mine. Today, we're making lamb tikka using Shan chicken tikka sauce. What we'll need is a bottle of Shan chicken tikka sauce and a rack of lamb. We'll start by dividing individual chops. That's what you're looking for. You want to gently slice down between the bones, and there you have it. Beautifully carved individual chops. We're gonna start by putting all these chops into a marinating bowl, and then we'll pour in 1 cup of Shan chicken tikka sauce onto the lamb. Look at that brilliant luster on the lamb. It is so rich. Now let's make sure we coat the chops evenly. It should look something like this. Leave it to marinate for at least 30 minutes before you start cooking it. Mrs. Burrison is extremely health conscious, so I'm gonna air fry this for her. All you need to do is lay it out on the air fryer tray and then pop it into the air fryer. It is actually that simple. I'm now going to air fry this at 400 Fahrenheit for 12 minutes. Oh, look at this bubbling. This means it's ready. I'll be serving this on a bed of lettuce. Shan chicken tikka sauce has done its job. Take a look at that beauty. Oh my God, Mrs. Burrison is going to be so happy. Look at the luster on this chop. Look at how beautiful it is. Add Shan mixed pickle to go with it. I believe one should love for others what they love for themselves. And this is something I love for myself. Thank you, Shan, for making it so easy for me to share this with my neighbor. Looks like she's ready.